Possibly. Are you seeing floating garbage?
It looks like it's just cardboard.
Right. Well, seems harmless.
Yeah. Weird, though. Is that? Whoa, more floating cardboard. Somebody spent a lot of time on this. I'm fine, Russell. What's up?
I'm losing your signal. Alyx? If you can still hear me, keep heading in the same direction and try to get above ground.
Russell? Oh.
The Alyx fans. You received my messages.
I did?
Come. Enter.
Okay. Thanks.
You are welcome.
So, what? What's a Vortigaunt doing here?
Cooking.
Right, but I mean in general.
I have a brain injury.
I'm sorry to...
My brain is injured.
That's terrible.
Ow.
And I hope... Look, I'm actually pretty busy looking for my father.
The...
Eli Vance.
Yes.
The Combine have him, and I really do need to get moving.
The Combine, yes. Do not go yet. I must show you something.
Look, I appreciate...
This way.
I can't stick around.
It is important.
I know, I'm sure it is.
The Alyx Vance must go this way anyway.
Okay. The Alyx Vance is honestly very busy saving her dad.
You will not save him. He is dead.
What?
Or he will be.
Is or will be?
It is a matter of perspective. But Alyx Vance alone cannot prevent his fate.
Look, thank you for everything, but I really have to go. And I'm sorry, but I really don't have time for riddles.
No riddles. The Combine drilled here. I am severed from the Vortessence. I am alone in my head.
I'm sorry. Look, if I can, if I run across your friends, I will see what I can do.
You have saved my kin.
I haven't.
Then you will. Courage, Alyx Vance.
Helping?
I am not. Here. Sustenance.
I'll eat it later. Thanks for the help.
You will be welcome.
Or will be.
Alyx, the signal's back. Can you hear me? Are you okay?
Russell, I'm good. How's Dad?
They've got him on the train. He's on the move. You've got to find Fairview Junction before they get there.
I'm working on it.
anything happen when you cut out?
You're not gonna believe this, but I ran into a Vortigaunt.
A Vortigaunt? What was he doing down there?
Hiding. I think he escaped from the combine.
What did he say?
You ever meet a Vortigaunt? He said crazy Vortigaunt stuff.
Come on. Check him. Power core, huh? Well, I wonder where that might be. Could it possibly be in here? Come on, come a little closer. And my hand's stuck. Come on. Come on. I've got to get it with the red things up, obviously. Come on. There we go. Come on, buddy. Ah, goddammit.
Three more.
Show me your belly. Come on. Come on. Oops. Come on, show me your belly. Ah, come on. This is ridiculous. There we go. Three bullets. Well. All right.
Oh, that Vortigaunt I met? He did give me a head crab to eat.
Oh, right. What did it taste like? Tell me how you feel.
Russell. I didn't eat it.
Right. Of course you didn't. No, that's the right decision.
Is that one of those things? I want to say that it is. All right. Now, what have you got? Okay.
Oh, that zombie has a shotgun.
Hmm. upright to shoot him down, huh?
3 mags left.
I guess we go down there and figure out from there. How do we get this down? Ah, rope. Idiot. Idiot!
Whoa. Do you hear that?
Yeah. Let's get this shotgun and get out of here.
Come on, Control. Oh, I see what I can do. Come on, go through there, you know you want to. There we go. Huh.
Got it!
Hurry up and load that thing, it's getting louder!
We did it.
Jesus.
I love this gun.
Last 2 shells.
Let's save those. That's all there is down here, but looks at that. Free stuff! Okay. Where to now? Lots of possibilities. I don't like the down there possibility. Okay. That's one option. That's our option B. Less murdery things on the roof, I like it.
First one.
Okay.
Thank God.
I'm okay.
It was on your face and it was disgusting.
Yeah, it was. Last two. 3 mags left.
Okay, so now we have to go this way. I see. Alright. That'll do it. We're going to do it to your live ones. That guy has a torch at least. Well, this just reeks of bad news down here.
Whew. It is dark.
Everything alright?
Nope, I'm good.
Wait for the jump scare. Oh, was this shotgun shells? Alright, so...
4 shells left.
Groovy. Okay. Jesus. Oh my god. Actually getting a sweat on just to this. So tense.
This is fine.
It's really not.
It's really dark. Russ?
Yeah?
Can you just...
Let's go shotgun just in case.
About what?
About anything. Literally anything.
Well, I think that given our situation, your irrational fear of the dark is actually quite appropriate. You know, I can give you easily 100 reasons to be terrified.
How about
okay,
nice
okay, that was my fault. I'll be more specific next time. Big fan of this flashlight.
And it, not unlike yourself, is also sensitive to the dark.
Oh yeah?
Meaning it should go on automatically when the lights go out.
Oh, nice. Thank you. All right, Russ. Really need you to talk again.
Absolutely. Be specific.
Before. What was life like before the Combine?
Ah, excellent. Alyx, have you ever heard of a club sandwich?
Nope. Not once.
Right. To make a club sandwich, you need to start with bread. Not from a bread line, from a bakery across the street. Baked that day. Okay? You add tomatoes, lettuce, not vegetable paste, fresh. Then you add bacon. That's from an animal we used to call the pig. You toast the bread, and you put all that inside it.
You guys had all that? That's insane.
It is. And I'm not done. Then you add a second sandwich on top of the first one. You put ham in it, also from a pig, and turkey from an animal we used to call the turkey. And more tomato, more lettuce, and a bunch of other things I'm forgetting. It was 6 inches tall and weighed a pound, and had a dozen ingredients from 5 different continents. It was the most impossible food item you could imagine in any age before ours.
Wow.
I know, right?
That is... wow. Thanks, Russ.
You're welcome, Alyx.
Three mags left.